The boots are a little bit... I like the pirate boots. They just don't really seem to fit with the rest of his outfit. He's not very... The rest of it's not very piratey. But I quite like the leather padding up top and like the shiny... The bling. The chainmail. Not the chainmail, but like the... bedazzled part. I like the bedazzled part. It's nice. I know there's probably professional words for it, and people are probably like, oh my gosh, I can't believe you call it that. But you know what? Looks like it's bedazzled. And that's okay. Geralt can have bedazzled armor if he wants. Let's see, where is Hattori? He's... No, he's by the docks, but I don't want to get caught up in that. That would be bad. That, because that's where I need to go. Let me see, he was under an awning over here. Okay, well let me save here. Dance with witch. I'm just really hoping I didn't mess things up and early, because I triggered it on accident, because I ran past him and it triggered and I was like, no, I'm not ready, I'm doing something else right now. So hopefully we don't. I would assume there's no way to mess that up, really, because it's essential if you want to progress into, you know, better swords. Let's see.
Hey, Whitey. Why'd your hair go white?
Kids just sitting on the docks. I was talking to somebody, because on the last video I pointed out, I was like, oh my gosh, there's so many cool, wonderful details, you know? And somebody did point out the ambient noise too, which I don't hear very often. Like, I hear it, but I don't pay attention to it much, which is kind of the point of ambient noise. But I talk over it a lot is the problem. Like, if I wasn't talking over it, I would hear it more, and you guys would hear it more too. But it is key in making a city feel lived in. Like, Val Royeau and Dragon Age Inquisition, very... empty. Like, it's supposed to be this, like, beautiful, broad expanse of a place, and there are, like, 3 shops, 15 people, and nothing really going on, you know? But these guys are, I mean, again, it's just all about time, money constraints, you know? They focus, BioWare focuses more on the story than the, like, But then they put little detail. They put little details in, but sometimes it's the other details that add up, you know? But, like, it's still good. I'm not saying... I think I do compare sometimes, and I don't want... I compare frequently between the two. That's because they're fairly similar games and came out around the same time. And in many ways... I mean, I love BioWare games, but in many ways, Witcher 3 is superior. But it does limit any role-playing options, because Geralt is, like, grumpy or grumpier. You know what I mean? And there's only, like... I mean, there's only 2 romances, which is probably a lot for a regular game, because, you know. Sorry, dude. You ran into me. But I'm used to having several, you know. And then replaying a game to, like, recreate a new character with a slightly different personality who's romancing somebody else, you know. That's basically why I play them. Play them for their stories and their characters and stuff. I think I might have to wait. I was just, when I was looking up to see if I could find a more specific place for him, I think it said to wait until 7 p.m. and then he shows up. Hopefully, anyway. Move. Uh-oh. But I love both games. Let me just say, I love Witcher 3 and Inquisition. They each have their strengths and their weaknesses and stuff. There's a couple things in Witcher 3 that were quite jarring and strange that were just not handled well. Oh no! Hold on, let me see, actually. Let me get the quest. Did I fail it? No, wait. Oh, buttons. Playing several games at once makes it difficult to remember what buttons do what. No, not completed. Secondary quest. It's a level 24. Where is it? yes. Oh! Can we wait some more? How much longer do I gotta wait? This is not...
supper I never refuse.
After dusk. It is basically after dusk. No! Did I mess that up? I will be so mad! I will be so mad! Okay, so apparently... okay, so as the Witcher characters do, they wander. And people have said that he's here, but you can try to restart it by going to his shop. Which was... was it? It was in the Hierarch Square? Right at the entrance to town? Which entrance to town? There's loads of entrances to the town. Oh, okay. Right, I think the Glory Gate is the one that we walked in. For the initial entrance, we walked in to get to town. Because we passed that. I remember the smuggler's cache. Okay, well, let me mark. Sorry, I don't know how long this is going to be, or if this is going to be two, like, hour-long episodes. We're at 2.5 hours right now. This was longer than I thought I was going to be doing.
Tossing, and the wind keeps blowing and blowing.
You know, I've been talking to somebody in the comments about how they are planning on waiting. They're going to try and wait a year.
This is untrue.
Stop staring, you'll jinx our work.
What? What?
Help protect Ciri from the Wild Hunt, and the Emperor will grant you...
I heard Yennefer and I went over there!
I can trust you.
You can.
What a Fringilla.
Wait!
That
wait!
I don't know.
Wait!
But I shall take
no, wait! I don't want to start it yet! Hi! Hi! Oh, crap! Oh, crap!
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
We'll go through with it, but I'm gonna restart.
To pardon them?
Provided they help us defend Ciri.
Got a hard time believing Emperor'd go in for a deal like that.
If you can't believe it, don't. I don't need you to.
It's true.
Bit about Fringilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium.
Oh!
At least that's what Rita implied.
Take it the Emperor forgot to tell you about this.
Interesting.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor.
Good luck with that.
Come. They're all waiting for us.
Nope! Is this where I'm supposed to be? I guess I... It is! Oh, crap! I got distracted because of... The quest marker was over here for this one, but I was used to seeing the Avalok one right there. Okay, let's see. If it's too much of a pain, I'm not going to reload, but... let's save first. Save.
Decided to
I just... This... I only have one qualm with this scene that's been repeating. It's that it says Geralt had to face the Wild Hunt. I'm like, no, Geralt doesn't have to. Ciri has to. This story is more about Ciri than it is about Geralt.
When he learned Eredin was...
Okay. So since we know it probably won't work, the Hattori thing is not gonna show up yet, we'll just try to find his shop. Did I click on it? Oh, let me actually see. Also, if I can make... I haven't made anything alchemical in a long time. Necker Warrior Decoction. What does that do? Mounts never panic. How exciting. Enhanced Blizzard. Wow, what? Oh, cool. What was the one that I needed Necker Hearts for? Jeez, what the... I have so many. I might have to do that too. Jeez. I forgot. I was like really super into this for a while. Which was the one I needed Necker Hearts for? Sure. Make that one. Spirit Cat. Oh, Superior Full Moon. Dang. I don't have the enhanced one. Never expires at night. Interesting. What's with the, like, what does the superior, what is it making superior do? You know, the other ones. Grants immunity to damage for a short time. Hickey, minky, don't die a day. Bison grass, which I thought I picked up one, and vermilion. Oh, I can make a vermilion. Oh. Still need. Oh no! I used the white gull though! That's even more difficult to get a hold of. This is why I gave up. I remember I gave up because I couldn't. Because white gull is ridiculous. Yeah, I can never find any either. Wait, no. Yeah. Cherry cordial. It was these two I thought I had a hard time with, but no, it was the mandrake and the cherry cordial that I had a hard time with. Enhanced dimeridium, I don't use those. Superior, all those superior things. Oh, was this the one? Oh god, I was like, no! I think it was one of these that I needed the hearts for. Winestone, don't have that. Apparently there's more vampires in Blood and Wine, I think. Than there have been in the base game. I'd like to make these the superior ones, but I don't know where to get a wine stone. And what's that one? Mistletoe? Not hard to get. Rebus. Dang, I forgot. Hop. Dang. I'd like to make the ones I have. I have several that are. I mean, enhanced has been fine, but I'd like to make these. I'd like to get these done. Plus, it ups my toxicity, which is cool. Pretty sure I have that perk. Anyway, this has been all very lovely and boring, I'm sure.
Greetings, Hattori.
Greetings, Witcher. Why didn't you show? You.
Sorry, something came up. Be there this time, I promise.
Very well. Do you recall where?
Okay.
The crane at the docks, after dark.
All right.
I think he was just being surly, maybe. Okay, by the docks. Back we go. Back we go. Back to the docks. It's like right there. I wish the game would show you a path that you know, like, not just the main quest, but like when you put down a marker, that it would like maybe show a green line going to where the marker, the marker that you put down was. Wow, whoa, a bunch of you. Oh my gosh. All these lovely seamen just wandering around. Have I ever walloped yet? No. Seven. Where are you? Well, since it's not. Oh, wait. His little sign isn't even here. His little.
here.
Yay!
Excellent.
Ah!
Shall we?
Oh my gosh! Yes!
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come.
I think it said it's gonna take like 45 minutes though, and if that's the case, I'm gonna have to stop the recording, because, geez.
The king of beggars, man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
I don't even remember what I was supposed to do. Gonna go in.
You were to come alone, elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Just gonna walk up.
Fine.
Nah.
Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's gotta be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Huh? Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Should've saved!
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Sure.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, elf.
You didn't give me any indication what you wanted.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, Tinboy. Too much drink. You softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boy!
What do we do? You hide in the corner.
Geralt, quickly!
What? What? Where are you? Come with me. Come on.
What now?
Well, aren't you supposed to follow me? Hattori, come on! I'm trying to push him. Oh, he is unpushable. All right, well then, bye.
Grabbing the goods.
Follow me.
Yeah, follow me, you idiot. Where are you? What are you doing? It's like an anime. He had to face Eridan, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friendship. Magic! It's exactly what it is. It's an anime.
The elven sage decided to erode the king of the hunt support in his own.
I have seen this so many times! Oh my gosh! Just in the last 3 hours. Alright, so this time, you want me to make a better deal?
His name is Tinboy.
I don't know, man.
What do you know about him?
Not much.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, Trent. No deal. Come on, boys.
Fine. No deal.
Geralt, what are you... Wait!
Woo! Okay, so good. That's it. Woo!
Concerned friend. 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Now don't mess this up, okay? Okay, good. Jeez.
What do you want?
Oh, okay, here I go.
Careful! There could be more in there!
What? Okay.
Follow me.
Come on! Come on!
What now?
Okay. What lovely weather. Are you guys twins? You kind of look like twins.
Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know.
Isn't Cleaver dead or something?
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive until then.
It's not my problem.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
What?
Good luck.
This can't be easy, can it?
Hattori, wait.
Can't be easy. Can't be easy.
Got a problem.
No. I got one experience point for that. This is excellent doing business with you. All to get some freaking swords.
Ah!
Can I go in the back door? Ugh.
I'm sorry.
Darkness. Darkness. Yeah, it's raining, dude. Oh, just jump. Yay, let me in. Not Hattori, just stop being a child.
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern.
What? Why are you... No.
Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits. Make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
It's true.
What have I done? Geralt, you must
help me. I'm just eating
me.
The food that's been outside. Why should I?
No, I won't.
Yeah.
I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you, Geralt.
Precisely. You must find me a bodyguard. Geralt, I beg you. They'll kill me.
Oh my gosh.
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus. Often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak. Wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
No, I can't leave my house! Oh.
Not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please
this is your problem! You legitimately started this on your own and now you want me to fix it? I mean, sometimes they hide them, you know, but it's just aggravating when they whine about it. I mean, that's what video games are, right? You just go around fixing everybody's problems, but, jeez. Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of witch hunters in the streets, too.
Why is your hair so bad?
I don't drink all I had.
But... I mean, this is not hiding it. He's like, help me, help me. I'm like, it's you, Star. It wasn't like I bumbled in and messed things up for you. I did exactly what you wanted me to do. And you didn't give me diddly squat indication of what you wanted. Radovid is dead.
Yes, I should interject.
Is that a scholar fighting a Skelliger? What the frick is he doing that for?
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation.
Not your plan.
He is awesome looking.
Slack is on it.
What? Oh. I was like, are we fighting or what? I just fast attack all day long. Fast attack all day long. He's parrying, but friggin' I don't care. I'll just... Okay. Papa, 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 papa.
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sacrus, you did well.
I love his gray hair and gold eyes and his black beard.
An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside.
Yeah, Skelligers are good, man. We know how to talk to Skelligers. You punch them a little bit, and they punch you a little bit, and then we all sit down for drinks.
What brings you here, Geralt?
You and the merchant. What was that about?
Why my sis wedded that plowing rotter beyond me.
Oh, your brother-in-law.
That was your brother-in-law.
Prick-in-law, more like. Sweet talk me at first. Skelligamead, we need barrels, we'll be rich men. So, I brought it in. Then he starts going on about unforeseen storage costs, net gross balances, and I don't know what else.
Business and family just don't mix.
Yep.
Exactly, mate.
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, huh?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori. Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Oh my gosh!
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find it?
I'm just really glad that Geralt's in the same opinion.
You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
Let me flip my hair up. I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm like, yeah.
Hey, Whitey. Why'd your hair go white?
Why are you calling me out? Why are you calling me out like that? There's no door here? Like a basement establishment? How do I get out? Let me out. Steven. Oh, God, let me go. Let me just get this done. Crap. I don't want to get too close to the docks.
Oh, fuck.
Crap. Wait a second. Am I too close? I don't know if I'm too close to the Avalok quest. Convince the Skelligan merchant to pay his debts to Sucrus or destroy his goods. I'll destroy his goods because that's what he wanted. So can I just go onto the ship? Are you guys gonna mind? You're a bandit just sitting on the ship? Bye. What? So people are freaking out. Sound like they're being murdered. All right, I did it. Good golly. Help me out now. Wait, downstairs.
Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt. How you doing?
Got rid of that shipment.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Well, okay. That worked out. I did tell Sucrose I solved this problem. Now I have, okay, now I go back to... Ooh, that woman's got a bad... Sorry, bad back lady. I'm so sorry. I feel you on the bad back thing. I don't have a great back myself. Yeah, Hattori, you better be ready, dude, because I need some swords. I have been recording for almost exactly 3 hours now, and I don't know how much longer this recording is gonna last. I knew we were gonna need to actually do this. I did not realize he was the only master crafting swordsmith, though. I thought there'd at least be one more, but no, they have to make it difficult for you to get the master armorer and the master sword crafter. And oh, hi, guys. Is he up here? Nope, he's downstairs. I just can't see him. Oh. There you are.
Greetings, Hattori. See, Sucrose already found
you. We're being very polite. Greetings, everybody.
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no.
Oh my god!
Let me guess. Ernst Van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap.
Are you serious?
Swordmakers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel.
Are you serious?
But if you... You'd never agree.
Oh my gosh!
Agree to what?
Ah. You
know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
Oh, you're getting bold now that you have bodyguards.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this?
Thank you, Geralt! Thank you!
Simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrose to take his boards.
Oh, yeah.
One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Stay out of my way.
Let me get out of here.
Greetings.
Wow, we are greetingsing everybody.
Poor things.
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. Well, he was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there.
So now? Now? Now good time?
Back under your rock.
Oh my gosh! It's a dock warehouse, right? I guess it's, I assume most docks are actually kept on the warehouse, or most warehouses are kept near the docks. That would make the most sense. Since that's where they get shipped.
Black ones for diamonds.
Hi! You guys look super sneaky, let me just say that. You're just incredibly stealthy.
We know all we need to know. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. Or get a carton.
Fine. What do I do when I'm down?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna axe the crap out of this guy. It's cool. Axe. What?
What the hell? It's you! I know you! It's the dwarf! This is the thieving swindler I told you about! Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I know it's him. It's Witcher Geralt.
Hey!
How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now.
Should I have killed him?
Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us.
You trade heads with troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off for I'll lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
What? Sure, I mean, he was nice.
Your friend Sigrun sends his regards.
By Rune Durin, just don't nick everything. Hurry, get it done while I'm in the privy.
Thanks, guy.
Where are those crafting supplies? Must be it.
Okay. Okay, okay. Oh my gosh, how long did it to draw a chalk marking? I don't need that.
Does stink of ammonia.
How long does it take to draw?
That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Nothing else of value, really? Cool. Hi!
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Oi, Geralt. It's the bloke Hattori told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Oh!
Sucrus, why are you here? With the sorcerer? Oh,
I'm not a sorcerer. I'm a witcher. I should have just killed him. That would have made it much easier.
Hattori sent you. That plowing non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam.
What? Okay.
Give him here, Sucrus.
Give him here, Sucrus? That was so... That was so very enthusiastic.
Ugly bastard.
Yep, certainly is. Let's do Igni. Come on, give me the... Oh, come on. Let me burn you. I'm not dying to this. This is stupid. Glad the guards are cheering us on. Jeez. Oh, sorry, guard.
Oh,
conquer all Nilfgaard with this fighter. Sucrus, forgive me. I love you like a brother, you unkempt backer. Friends?
Of course, friends. What good has bickering ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I ought to pay him a visit too.
Yeah.
Brother, he hasn't still not safe at night.
You're waiting a letter from your lover? Or is it a fat pouch of coin from family all seas?
Either way, you're waiting in fact.
You're impatient. Why are waiting nothing? Just curious.
Oh, you're talking to yourself.
Weather's been good, squalls have been passing us by.
I was like, who's talking? Jeez. Well, I'm glad the brothers were able to make up. I wonder if I couldn't have killed him if I'd have just basically have knocked the traitor out, like the brother out.
Won't find any better.
Yay! I've unlocked a master blacksmith. Freaking finally. Oh my gosh, it's about freaking time, guy.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Ah, well, you know, except glad for the fact that non-humans are being
You've
targeted
no
now.
How glad I am. Have no need of Sucrus anymore and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Nope, I don't want you to build me one. I just want you to make me one.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
Craft me something!
Listen, would you craft something for me?
All right, here we go. I'm gonna get the superior one made. And it does look like, I realize now that the bonus is the... To unlock the item must be upgraded to Grandmaster level, unlock bonuses, and I thought that was just, you know, oh, cool, bonuses. But then I realized the bonus is for the pieces, like for 3 pieces or for 6 pieces. Okie dokie, it's time for the steel sword. Holy crap, there's Black Unicorn. It's level 46. Whoo, buddy. And there we go, got the Wolven Superior Sword. Da, 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 da. Frick yeah! Let's see if we can sell something to him. Make more room in our inventory. Wolven Steel Sword. Wait, what? Did I make... Wolven Silver Sword Superior. I made 2 Wolven Silver Swords. Whoopsie daisy. But I have the Superior Wolven Steel Sword and the Superior Wolven Silvers. Okay, unfortunately, I'm going to have to sell you. I don't have room for you. I want to put you away elsewhere. I'm going to keep you. What? I'm not wearing my boots? What the? Why not? Okay, bye.
So long.
Oh my gosh. Huh? About freaking time. Where are my boots at? There we go. Yes! I finally got that achievement. Jeez. I'm waiting on that one. Okay, these boots look much better. Much better. What did I have on before? Did I have on... Oh, I had the Ursine boots on. Oh, silly me. No wonder it didn't work. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. These boots look much better. These boots look... Okay, okay. I'm doubting... I don't doubt the artisans of this game so much anymore. What was I? I was gonna put in some of these perk things. What does that do? 3% chance to stagger. Sure. Put that on that one. 5% chance to stun. Sure, why not? 10 armor piercing. 2% freeze, poison, stun. Let's put the stun on there. Burning. Armor piercing. Let's put it on the steel sword, I guess. Oh yeah, there was two. Sure, we'll put it on both swords. They can both have armor piercing. Chance to freeze or a chance to bleed or burn or poison? I like the burning one, but that's not much of a burning chance, but whatever. Then we gotta put the runes in. What's this one? Jeez. 10% sign! Quinn and Ted! Yeah, put that right there! Thank you very much. I use Quinn all the time. We could just really beef up Quinn. What do I have on already? Aired, Axie, and Quinn. So I could put Iridin Intensity. Sure, we'll put Iridin Intensity on the hands. Aired, put or Igni, yeah. Axie, okay, so let's put that on the boots, or we could put them on the pants and be liar, liar, pants on fire. Yay! We've done things! Woo! My gosh. We are fully kitted out now, and it's only taken almost 3.5 hours. Stay out of my way. Okay. I'm gonna go drop off. I'm gonna go drop off my stuff, my Ursine stuff in the chest. This should take me there.
Snake eyes.
Me? Tongue as well. Me? Nope. Not forked. Not a forked tongue. I do not have one. Alright, I'm really liking this getup. It looks good. It was worth, 3.5 hours. Like, that's ridiculous. Oh, hey, how's it going, buddy? Everything okay? Oh, I like her outfit. Oh. Oh, I really like her outfit. That's really cool. And I like her mask, but she's got a towel on her head, so that's a little bit odd. Let's store. I guess I could sell those. But. How do I. Okay. I'm gonna keep that on me just in case I ever get to the point where I can actually wear it. I mean, we're only 1.5 levels away, so. It's not completely unrealistic to think that I would be able to do that. Wow, that is worth a lot of money. That one is worth specifically a lot of money. Oh man, I did actually, look how much money I spent. I spent a lot of money recently. It was all just dismantling. I didn't buy anything from any of the guys. It was all dismantling. Let's go see really quick, again, if I can sell those swords to Hattori, and then we'll be ready to go. Not that I'm gonna be able to do any of it today. Maybe I will, actually. Maybe an hour. Maybe I'll play for another hour. That's the thing, though, is like I feel like a bunch of stuff's gonna happen, and it's gonna be like you know, I'm going to be like, oh my gosh, I'm going to want to keep playing, but I got to go to work and I have to edit this because I have to get a video out today. And this one's going to be a freaking long time to edit.
Geralt. How might I be of help?
Or wait.
Listen.
Okay.
Would you crap?
I meant shop. Do you have a lot of money? Oh, hey, what's that? Well, I already have stuff, but it might be mastercrafted stuff. Eh, sure. I'm about to sell you a lot, so. Sorry, I shouldn't just leave those Witcher things just hanging, like maps to Witcher gear locations hanging out. Oh! Sorry, I don't know why my voice is like really cracking. Oh, but you, it's not worth as much because, yeah, that's how it always is, but still. I got a good chunk of my money back. All right. Bye.
So long.
Okay, I'm gonna save it. And it's gonna be good. And we'll move on. I'm freaking, I don't even know. I don't even know if I should keep playing or if I should edit this, but anyway. I'll have to go now. I don't know how these are going to be, but I'm going to go now. So, anyway, I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I've been playing for 3.5 hours just trying to upgrade my gear. Just 3.5 hours just to get my gear upgraded. It's ridiculous. But I think we're ready to go. So, thank you guys for joining me and putting up with the however many episodes there are of the upgrade stuff. Hopefully we'll get to the cool stuff now. So, thank you once again, and I will see you in the next one.